Hey everyone, this is Angel Rubik's Gaming with a brand new video for Star Wars Jedi Survivor. In this video, we'll show you a full non-commentary walkthrough of the Force Array so you can continue with the story in the game. There are timestamps in the description of the video and YouTube player as well, in case you want to skip to any part of this guide in particular.
Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, and she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Opens from the other side. Okay, that hurt. Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. Just like Z's chamber. You No way we're crossing that still breathing.
Get over here, intruder!
Everything here wants to eat you or suffocate you.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. Now this is more my speed. High Republic data disk. I bet Z would have some use for it. They were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. The Force is with me.
Be sure to check out more Star Wars Jedi Survivor videos that I will be uploading to his playlist right here as a progress for the game. But for now, I hope this was useful. Thank you for watching, and keep enjoying the game.